Yes, I had my first ever performance, which was very nerve-wracking. But hopefully, I think it came out okay. And considering I'm very scared of heights, they put me up really high. So I managed to do it, didn't fall, didn't slip. So that's a good thing. I hope so. I hope so. I mean, only you can tell me that when you see it, so I hope so. I'm not so big on swag. I'm more about self-confidence and attitude and being yourself. Try not to be anybody else, just be yourself.
And how has the year been for you so far, if you could describe it?
I feel like it's gone by really fast. I can't believe that so much has happened. I had two really great films that released, really different films. I feel it's been a really good year for me. I just feel like it's gone away so quickly. We're in December and yeah, it's really gone by fast.
What are your plans for Christmas and New Year?
Family, as always. I always take time off, spend time with family. So yeah. Absolutely, I'm sure it will.
Have you started shooting for the Ajay Devgn film?
For Raid, yes, absolutely. We're almost done with it. Really, really smooth, really great. I mean, you know, Ajay is one of those people who's just so easy to work with, and you forget that he's this big superstar because he's just so super easy to work with. And it's a great role for me. It's very different. It's set in the 1980s, so it's really interesting. I think I've done so many films, 1970s, 1950s, 1980s now again, but it's been a great film. I think it's a nice experience working with Rajkumar Gupta as well, and it's a great story. I think it's something that people want to see now is really great films, great content. So I think that's a film that's got great content.